A devastating loss for a local family after a fast-moving fire destroys their home in Freetown. A firefighter has got the first call just before 11:30 this morning. By the time they arrived on High Street, the flames had spread to both floors. A small shop next to the home suffered some damage but may be saved. Now, the house was unoccupied at the time. There are no hydrants in this area, so crews have to rely on tanker trucks.